गई है तैयारी। गाजीपुर बॉर्डर से जनपद की ट्रैक्टर परेड की है अब बारी। इस सरकार को ये संदेश है कि अगर आप ये तीनों काले कानून वापस नहीं लेते हैं तो ये जो किसान आंदोलन है एक क्रांति के रूप में यहाँ पर आपकी सरकार को गिराने का काम करेगी।
As the country woke up to a wintry morning on Republic Day, the farmers' tractor rally veered off its path and saw violent clashes between the Delhi police and the farmers. The Republic Day tractor rally began from the major protest sites on Delhi's borders. The farmers from sites like Singhu, Tikri and Ghazipur began flooding into the city despite being given permission to use only the ring road. What followed was a law and order situation with tear gas shelling, lathi charge and violent clashes.
और हम दिल्ली के अंदर जा रहे हैं मोदी जी को बताने के लिए कि हम लोग वहां पर बैठने वाले नहीं है, आपके अंदर भी आएंगे। अगर आप हमारे प्रोटेस्ट को इग्नोर करोगे तो आपकी इग्नोरेंस को तोड़ने के लिए हम लोग एंटर करेंगे दिल्ली में।
The tractor rally from Ghazipur, which is at the border of Delhi and Uttar Pradesh, saw farmers breaking barricades and clashing with the police. The crowds then proceed to ITO from Pandavnagar near the Akshardham temple. At ITO, the clashes got even more violent, with farmers on tractors chasing policemen and police lathi charging the protesters. At the Singhu border, the farmers were welcomed with a shower of flower petals, but in no time they clashed with the police and were tear gassed at the Sanjay Gandhi transport terminal. The situation at the Tikri border was peaceful in the beginning, with farmers giving advisory to those on the tractors, but turned violent as the protesting farmers clashed with the police and then broke through the barricades to enter Delhi. All the protesting farmers converged at the Red Fort and raised the Farmers Union flag on a pole below the tricolour on the ramparts of the Red Fort, followed by a song and dance display.